live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn.
Hi guys, I'm Nani from Nani's Life Vlogs and welcome back to another video. There's one problem before starting this video. I'm still in France. So, I think there's only one way to change that. Let's go back to Dublin in 3, 2, 1. That's a lot better.
I'm going now to Beth's house to make dinner with her. We're having garlic cheese, chips.
Your stomach alright for that?
Yeah. I'm trying to vlog, you don't just say that.
This is the dinner, I'm with Beth.
Hey.
And yeah. Yummy, you know the drill. I've made this so many times.
Hi guys.
So we're here with the Crennans.
Hi.
And we did a bit of a shop. Okay guys, so we just made a quick trip to Specsavers because Nick has some eye problems. So we got glasses. I think they're actually really a vibe. Like he had loads of options, but I told him to pick them.
Yeah.
Because I think they're the only choice. Say hi.
Hi. Yeah.
We're in Tyrone.
Guys, Paris tour. We need the Christmas lights up till January.
This is our place. We make the rules.
It gets better than this. Take me head first, fearless. Okay guys, hello. So it's Friday and we're going to get an acebo. Look at the moo-moos. They're so moo-fantastic. So we've arrived at the acebo place. Meet me at the club. So our food just came, so I got an acebo. I don't know how to feel, but I'm gonna try it and let's take our first dig in. Cheers everyone. Yummy.
I remember that when you were sitting.
So guys, I finished my acebo quite quickly. It was so nice. 10 out of 10. I recommend Nature & Co. Ignore the stuff on my mouth. We went to see the Sick All Meat for... It was okay, but Marianne's now looking for some money that she made Isabella drop.
The rose was sticky too.
Yeah. Okay guys, so I'm here with Smurfy. Me and Isabella just went on a run, so it was...
Beth didn't go.
But...
She had the balloon arch.
Look at the balloon arch Beth and Isabella made. It's really nice. But it was a really nice run, and yeah, so it's only 10 a.m. now, so we have the whole day, and the birthday party's today. Okay guys, the bouncy castle is here. I'm obviously not gonna vlog when all Isabella's friends are here, so I'm gonna show you the bouncy castle now. So you come in the north hall. Then there's these little things, so you slip yourself through them. Then there's these like pillars, so you put yourself down here, then you fall, and then there's these two little axes, go through them, and then climb up these steps.
Don't make it, you go down the side.
Sorry. Is that what I have?
Yeah.
Go on your belly! Go on your belly!
And then...
Yay!
Hey guys, so it's the next day and we're on the bouncy castle having some fun. Hi guys, so we're
with Hi, Danny's Life Vlogs.
Hey. I'm Beth and we're on a walk through a lock. Let me show you. And we're with Isabella as well.
You with the view!
These are some nice pictures of us at the lake, and I don't want to get copyrighted like every other video, so I'm just using my own audio for this one. Okay guys, so we are currently out for dinner. We did it at Wordster. I ordered some chicken and chips and chili sauce or something, and I'm excited. I'll show you when it comes out. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I shall. So here is the food, and let me do a taste test, even though I've already tasted it.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so we are just traveling into town.
I'm having some grapes.
And I don't know if I'm going to buy anything. And yeah, if I get anything, I'll do a haul, but I don't think I will. I just want to go for that. Okay, guys, so we're just walking into Oma now.
Hi.
So yeah, like, you can see the town.
You can see Sigurhard from here, like the church.
Oh yeah, I can see it. So yeah, I'll show you if I buy anything. I think we're going to a sweet ice cream shop first. Okay, hello guys, so I got some lovely ice cream. This is a small size, like that's the size of my head almost. Very good. £3.50.
We all got
the same Bueno one.
It's £3.50.
Yeah.
Well, I'd say, oh yeah, you're right. So we're on a walk.
Is this new?
Are you enjoying the walk, Marianne?
It's giving.
Who's this? Seven. You?
Clips. Giving what is it giving?
Seven. Okay. Please. Wait, I'm singing the prophecy.
I keep singing, please. Okay. No. Change
of
prophecy.
Didn't know there's a man behind us.
Just someone who.
Just laughing. I'm not allowed to see it.
Are you ready? What does it sound like?
Please picture me in the trees. I hid my peak at 7 feet.
On the side of the road you have all these modern housing with solar panels, on the other side of the road there's just baby lambs. Guys, something went seriously wrong and the whole editing part of this vlog is gone. So I guess I'm gonna have to check out now while editing. So make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you miss none of my videos. This is Danny from Danny's Life Vlogs checking out Summer Series Part 7, and yeah, I guess I'll see you for next week. Goodbye.